This video will be showing you the best OBS recording settings for various resolutions. We will leave a link to more information and a text guide in the description. Start by opening the OBS settings. Go to the video settings. Set your base canvas resolution to the resolution you want your recording to be. I'll have all the resolutions on screen. Use the same resolution for your output. Switch down scale filter to Lanczos Sharpen Scaling. You can switch to MyCubic if you are having any issues recording. Set your frame rate. This is how many still images are used every second to make up the video. 60 is best, however you can also use 30. Switch to the output settings. Set the output mode to advanced. Select the recording tab. Ensure the type is set to standard. Click the browse button. Locate and select the location you want your videos to save to. For recording format, I recommend either MP4 or FLV. MP4 is more compatible with editing software and is the best in most scenarios. However, if your computer or OBS crashes, then the file will be corrupted. Using FLV will ensure that you don't lose your recording if a crash was to occur. Next, you want to set your audio tracks. This is important if you're planning on editing your video, as you can set each device to a different track and edit them individually. If you're not planning on editing the audio, then have it set to only track 1. Alternatively, enable one track for every audio device you have. I'm using 3 devices, so I'll be enabling track 1, 2, and 3. These are 2 desktop audio devices and a microphone. Choose your encoder. NVIDIA NVENC is the best option, as it uses a dedicated chip in your GPU to encode the video. If you don't have the NVENC option, then you can use X264, which will be more strenuous on your PC. Leave rescale output unchecked. Use CBR rate control for a consistent bitrate. Your bitrate will depend on the resolution you set. If you're recording in 1080p, 60 FPS, then use a bitrate between 10,000 and 16,000. The bit rates for other resolutions will be on screen. The next settings are different if you use the X264 encoder. We will include our settings for X264 on the screen. Set your keyframe interval to 2. Preset to max quality or quality. Profile to high. Uncheck look ahead. Enable psycho visual tuning. Set GPU to 0. Change max B frames to 2. Switch to the audio tab. Set the bitrate for all the audio tracks you're using between 96 and 320. This will improve your audio quality. If you have any issues with audio, then lower the bitrate. Apply. Switch to the audio options from the left. Find the global audio devices section. Set the desktop audio option to either default or the primary device you use to listen to gameplay and computer sounds. If you have a second audio output, you can select it from the desktop audio 2 menu. Set your microphone from the mic auxiliary menu. If you're using a Go XLR, then you will need to select it here. Apply and press OK. Click Edit from the top menu and open the advanced audio properties. Here you will see all of the audio devices you just added. On the right, you will see a list of tracks. When a track is checked, the audio from that device will be heard on that track. If you are using only one track, then check it for all devices. If you have multiple tracks selected like I do, then ensure that only one track is selected for each device. Also make sure that each device is on its own track. Close and your OBS recording settings will be set up.